as the sun sets down today, 24th of November 2024, like that, in the same way, we have this lady Sangeeta, who once upon a time was living on a street and the sun had set down on her life. You'll see her video in, you'll see her clipping in this video, how she was living on the street for, I'm not sure how long, and that too right in the heart of the city of Mapsa.
Ishwarya Salgaonkar, and ye majangda asat street provident fundache karyakarte, and ami hangasar ek Mapsa asa present, and Mapsa hi bail chi asa kire streetache netta khabarnant ka paya tuje halat kire asa di, and ashi kaha khup tep zalo. सो ॲक्च्युली मापसा पोलिसांनी तिका त्या डॅमाचेर उखलून जावं तिचे कडेन इन्क्वायरी करून तिका सोमतेच शिफ्ट करूंक जाय आशिल्ली, पण अशी न करता तिका बाबडे हांगात दवरले. ती पावसान वतान रातचे कंटिन्यू हांगा निघता, खंयची कितें काय खबर ना. मॅडम, ओ मॅडम, कोण तुमी, नाव कितें तुमचे, खंय रावता तू, अशें कित्याक न्हिदता तू, खं वयता, घर खंय तुझे, कोंकणी काय बरी उलयता तू, नाव सांग मग तर, कितें म्हणून विचारू. बरें, तुमी पळयले आसतले की तिचे कडेन जे उलोवपाचे हांवें ट्राय केली जाल्यार ती उलोवपाक सोदिना कितें, आनी एटिट्यूडान उलयता. सुगरी बाबडी आसा, परिस्थिती बिकट आसल्या कारणाक लागून फेस करता. सो लेट्स सी, आम्ही ऑलरेडी पुलिसांक कॉल दिल्ले आसा आनी दे आर ऑल द ऑन द वे, बट उलोवंक सोदिना ती आमचे कडेन, कोंकणी उलयता काय बरी. आनी म्हाका इतले रिक्वेस्ट करता की गोंय राज्याचे जितले आमचे व्हडल्या काळजाचे लोक आसा तांच्यांनी जे स्ट्रीट प्रोविडंट फंड आसा ते लोक, म्हणजे त्यांचे जे ऑर्गनायजेशन आहा ते अशा लोकांक, अशा बायलांक आपूण शेल्टर प्रोवायड करता, ताज्या भायर तेंचे जेवण खाण सगळें हें करता, तेंकां सरकाराची मदत मेळना. सो हांव रिक्वेस्ट करता सरकारा कडेन सुद्दां की सरकारान अशा लोकांक मदत करची, आनी म्हणजे जे एनजीओज आसा ते असले हांकां जेन्ना व्हरता आनी आपूण काळजी घेवन तेंकां बऱ्या हितून दवरता, सरकार कांय घडोवं शकना, कांय करूंक शकना. बट जेन्ना सरकार जेन्ना जितले फंड्स आसात असेंब्लीन इतले सांगता की आमी अशें काम केलें तशें काम केलें, जेन्ना ह्या लोकांक जेन्ना खरी मदत जाय आसता त्या टायमाचेर तो फंड पावना. सो अशा ऑर्गनायजेशनांक सरकारान फंड्स प्रोवायड करचे आनी ताची जी फंडाची जी रेटींग आसा ती मातशी हाय करची, कित्याक सांग ते पयशे पावना. एक मनशाक जर पळयतले जाल्यार म्हयन्यांक कमीत कमी 3,000 तरी एका मनशाचे हेजेर जर दिले जाल्यार ताका त्या जेवणांक पावना, कित्याक कपडे आसा कितें आसा त्या प्रमाणे. सो हांगासर आमचे पुलिसूय आयिल्ले आसात कितें, आनी तिका आमी स्ट्रीट प्रोविडंट फंडाच्या आदाराचेर फुडें हें करता. हांगा गाडी आयिल्ली आसा, प्रायवेट हाडल्या तिका, ट्युरिस्ट गाडी, आनी तिका शिफ्टींग करता. कित्याक सांग तिका घर ना, दार ना, कितें आहा तें पळोवन पुलिसांच्या सपोर्टाचेर हें करतात शिफ्टींग. बेश्टी कितें हें करता, तुका घर ना काय ना, खंयची तूं आडे तिका मातशें ना, ती अशेंच रस्त्यांचेर हें करता पळय, हितून आसा ती आयकना, आडे मो तिका, कित्याक सांग ती अशीच भोंवतली रातभर हें करून, तिका बऱ्या जाग्याचेर हें करपाक बरं.
And passerbys would just look at her and walk away. Even the Goa police, which is just 200 meters away from where she was sleeping, just ignored her for genuine reasons, because she is violent, she is aggressive, she is destructive by nature, and the sun had set down of her, just like you can see the sun setting down here today. So in the due course of time, people complained to me, called me, approached me, and we picked her up somewhere on 12th of September 2024 along with the Goa police, and Aishwarya Salgaonkar was there, and we admitted her into IPHB, and about yesterday 23rd she was discharged, not yet settled down, but still little upset with life. And you will see today how we had a short conversation, how she responded to the questions what we asked her. She sat down today and ate food on a table. She read a book. She saw television. It's still not clear that, you know, the medication what she took at IPHB for 2 months has seeped in. And this is the status of hundreds of Goan ladies on the streets of Goa. I'm saying hundreds, who are suffering from mental disabilities, and because of no care, because of no medical facility, because their families have thrown them out, because of, I'm not sure whether they are failed marriages or poverty, and you'll keep seeing them on the street, and that disturbs me a lot. So we are facing a crisis with already the mental hospital having 70 inmates permanently housed there, some from 2 years going up to 40 years. There is a Goan lady housed in the IPHB for close to 40 years, Goan lady. At the rate we are going, what is frightening is that the Goa government is not sensitive, how I see it, to the issue which these ladies, especially Goan ladies, are facing on the street. We at Street Providence are a small NGO. The government is paying us 33 rupees for food per day and 6 rupees 67 paise for medication per day. That's 200 rupees a month for medication and 1000 rupees for food. In such tight scenarios, the sun is setting down, and I'm not sure whether I will be able to actually do what I'm doing with enthusiasm, with compassion, with fire in my belly, because I am also like that sun what you see there setting down. The sun is, times are, sometimes I'm pushed to the limit that, you know, I also feel the sun is setting down on me. It's time to, I'm not sure, but till we have the shelter homes running, we will be taking people off the street. We will be caring for them. We will be, providing rehabilitation to the best of our capacity. The government is giving us something, but that is not sufficient at the moment with the high rate of inflation which we are going through, and with the huge numbers of people approaching us daily. It's really daily, and most of these people, the sun has already set down on them, like you see the sun setting in the backdrop. So we appeal to the Honorable Chief Minister, don't let the sun set down on these Goan ladies who you once upon a time called them my mothers and my sisters when we visited you in your office. Thank you so much. I'm Donald Fernandez, Street Providence, Goa. बरे लागले आणि नाले बिन काल सकाळी नाले ओके टीव्ही आता टीव्ही पळताले तू आता किती हा इशू किती चित्त आहे तू खुई खुई बाय तू फॉलो वसा नाही डॉक्टराकडे डॉक्टराक सांगचे नाही तू
माझे थोडे
माझे
लोक येतात ओळखीचे कोण कोण खुई गे आमच्या गावांचे हॉस्पिटला ते मातशे असतो भय दिसा नकोच किरे भोवकूच ना हॉस्पिटला हांगा त्यांना पावकूच ना म्हणजे ना हैराण असं भय दिस हैराण
पण आपण हे घरात रावपाक बरे काय थिंगा रस्त्यावर रावपाक बरे
रस्त्यावर आणि खूप फ्रेंड असले ना हांगा उलयताली थंडताली बीक मासले असताले
तुका बाटली तुका बाटलीच ते करून जाय ते तुका बरे दिसता कित्याक गे
ना
इडी जाय तुका आणि किती जाय इडी बरी न्हू गे जिवाक वखदां घेतली आय तुवें कितले गो कितल्यो सकाळ कितले घेतले आणि दनपारा आणि काल राती चार सकाळी चार राती आठ झाले दिसा बरं तू आता जे या नीद मागीर
फाल्यां येतलो तुका व्हरोंक तो.